Good morning to you all. Today I'll show you how you can link your Sharahah account with the Facebook. You can do it in two ways. You can do it directly within the Facebook app, or you can come through the Sharahah account. First I'll show with the Facebook app. So this is on my Android mobile, and if you click on the three more here, you'll see your profile. I can click on my profile by view your profile. So click on view your profile and click on edit profile. So in edit profile I can add links here. So I can give my Sharahah account link directly here. Thus I can link that Sharahah account with my Facebook account. So whoever, maybe one of my friend looks at my profile, they will see my Sharahah link here. So click add a website, add a social link, whatever it may be. I can click on it. My link is gamedevtips.sharahah.com. Okay. So if I click on save, so this is added to my profile. So I'll just view it some other like, I means I view just as my friend views this. If someone, okay, so if someone views my Facebook profile, they can directly see the Sharahah link. If they click on this, they can just open my Sharahah account. So this is the one way you can link directly from the Facebook app itself. Nowadays most of them are using the Facebook through mobile. So I have shown in Facebook, and this is same in the desktop also. Just edit your profile and there you can give your website link, and if someone look at your profile, that will be visible there. Yes, if someone clicks on that, they will directly get into your Sharahah account page, and then they can leave a message to you, and that will be delivered to you. If at all, if someone clicks on the Facebook profile and comes here and sends a message, that will be directly delivered to you. So, and the other way is you can link your Sharahah account from the Sharahah account. So click on your Sharahah app and click on your profile, and here there is a share symbol. Click on this, so it will ask to open with Facebook. So it's asking to post it on your timeline. Yes, you can post it. So this will be directly posted to your Facebook wall. So if at all, this will be delivered to all of your friends. If any of your friend sees your post, if he clicks on it, then that will be directly delivered to your Sharahah page. In this way also you can somewhat link your Sharahah profile to the Facebook. So I hope you like this tutorial, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.